gotta tell you a story about the houseman blues. I got home one Friday, had to tell the landlady I done lost my job. She said that don't confront me long as I get my money by next Friday. Now next Friday, come I didn't get the rent, and out the door I went. So I does go to the landlady. I said, do you let me slide out of the rent for you tomorrow or the next day? I don't know. So I said, let me slide it on. You know, people, I notice when I come home in the evening, she ain't got nothing nice to say to me. But for 5 years, she was so nice. Lord, she was lovey-dovey. I come home one particular evening. The landlady said, you got the rent money yet? I said, no. Can't find no job. Therefore, I ain't got no money to pay the rent. She said, I don't believe you're trying to find no job. Said, I seen you today. You was standing on the corner leaning up against the post. I said, but I'm tired. I've been walking all day. She said, that don't confront me. Long as you get my money next Friday. Now next Friday, I come, I don't have the rent. And out the door, I went. So I go down the streets, down to my good friend's house. I said, look, man, I'm outdoors, you know. Can I stay with you maybe a couple of days? Said, huh, let me go ask my wife. He come out of the house. I could see it in his face. I know that was no. He said, huh, I don't know, man. She's kind of funny, you know. I said, I know everybody funny. Now you funny too. So I go back home. Tell the landlady, I got a job. I'm going to pay the rent. She said, yeah. I said, oh, yeah. And then she said, was so nice. Lord, she was lovely, lovely. So I go in my room, pack up my things, and I go. I slip out the back door. And down the streets I go. She's a hollering about the front rent. She'll be lucky to get the back rent. She ain't gonna get none of it. So I stop in the local bar. You know people. I go to the bar. I ring my coat. I call the bartender. Said, look, man, come down here. He got down there. It's what you want. 1 bourbon. 1 scotch. 1 beer. Well, I ain't seen my baby since I don't know when. Been drinking bourbon, scotch, and gin. Gonna get high, man, I gotta get loose. Give me some triple shot of that juice. Gonna get drunk, don't you have no fear. I want a bourbon, 1 scotch, 1 beer. 1 bourbon, 1 scotch, 1 beer. But I'm sitting now at the bar. I'm getting drunk. I'm feeling mellow. I'm drinking bourbon. I'm drinking scotch. I'm drinking beer. Look down the bar. Here comes the bartender. I said, look, man, come down here. So what you want? 1 bourbon, 1 scotch, 1 beer. No, I ain't seen my baby since the night before last. Gotta get drunk, man, I'm gonna get gas. Gonna get high, man, I ain't had enough. Need me a triple shot of that stuff. Gonna get drunk, won't you listen right here? I want one bourbon, one shot, and one beer. One bourbon, one shot, one beer. Well, all right.
Scratch my back, baby. This bud's for you. It's Miller time. And champagne and bottle of beer. Oh, yeah. Now by this time, I'm plenty high. You know when your mouth getting dry, you're plenty high. Look down the bar, I said to my bartender, I said, look man, come down here. He got down. So what do you want this time? I said, look man, I want time easy. He said, the clock on the wall says it's 3 o'clock. Last call. Alcohol. So what do you need? One bourbon, one scotch, one beer. No, I ain't seen my baby since night on the week. Gotta get drunk, man, so I can't even speak. Gonna get high, man, listen to me. One drink ain't enough, Jack, better make it three. I wanna get drunk, I wanna make it real clear. I want one bourbon, one scotch, and one beer. One bourbon, one scotch, and one beer.